What's up, guys? I hope you're all doing great. So I just came back from a date with my girl. I mean, it wasn't date. Basically, she took me on a leash for a walk, like a puppy. And somehow we got to talk about a first date, which frankly was boring.
What?
Yeah, Kabuk, sorry, it was boring, but it was my bad. And since I cannot allow you to spend your day the same way, because I want you to shine, today we'll put together a set of guidelines how to plan your day. But before everything, you and I must agree on very important terms. First, you're a gentleman. Second, you act like one. So if you disagree to the terms, skip the video. Come on, off you go. Great, now that all the kiddos and infantiles are gone, we can move on. The reason for such terms is very simple. Majority of channels on YouTube or other resources that I come across with suggest to leave windows to escape, sort of to end the date at any given moment that you feel that you don't like the way it goes. By my book, stupid and appalling. And since you and I are gentlemen, the only one we give the right to end the date at any given moment is the girl. Even if by some chance or fate, your date happened to be with Quasimodo. Because gentlemen are not afraid to face the demons. So, your date should consist of four equally essential events. First, the icebreaker. Second, let's talk it out. Third, closure. And fourth, the damage control. And yes, the order is as important as them all. Both of you may not know each other. Blind date, or maybe it's a first time in a date setting. Both of you are stressed, closed, and are too aware of yourselves. In other words, both of you are under pressure like two tampons. So to reduce the stress, infuse some positive vibes, and also shaking the walls between you two, you should plan some less intimate and more interactive activity. Take her to a museum or join a group for an adventure in an escape room, whatever. It just has to be simple and fun, a place she cannot embarrass herself, and give her the space to have fun. Don't be stuck to her. For now, you're just her loyal esquire. Now that you both had uncommitted fun and trust has grown its first roots and the pressure is long gone, you can get yourself some rest over food and drinks. At this point, her endorphin levels are high, she's more relaxed, and both of you have much deeper connection. Your conversation will not be just a boring resume discussion, what you are, what you do, but rather deeper who you are and how do you do whatever it is that you do. You will both engage in a verbal waltz, if you may, and this will create a chance for much more deeper intimate bond. Everything has its beginning and its end. Dates are not different in that. It's time to step aside. All this waltz transforms now into a dance known in some cultures as white dance. This is when a woman invites the man for a dance. What I mean by this is that in the closure of the date, let her lead the way this all will end. For example, you suggest to take her home and she says no. Respect, let it be her way. Let her guide you and be the one who sets the tone. This way you'll show respect, appreciation, and you will not insult her even if by a slight mistake. Yes, yes, you stallion. Kiss or sex, that's what you want to know. Well, in general, the answer is no. Even if she implies you show class by gently letting her know that you want but you deny. Let the speak of romance and tension grow by prolonging the time of expectation. In the end of the date, right before you go your way, thank her for the date and tell her that you had fun, even if you almost shot yourself in the head. Let her feel she was worth your time. And if you don't want to pursue this any further, be polite and let her know this ends up here. Nothing happened. She will survive. After a couple of hours or right before you go to sleep, don't be shy, text her. Let her know that you think about her, because for sure she does think about you. Thank her for such a great time and let her know that you would like to see her once again. Give her the opportunity to express whether she's interested or not. Maybe she was just too shy to tell you no right into your eyes. But brother, I'm sure that her yes will be
shut up. Just shut up. You had me at hello.
Here you go. The four events that you have to stick to make your date rock. I wish you good luck. Like this video, subscribe to the channel. This was VM. See ya.